In the center of Mbomo, on the village square, big and small hands tackle the job of flaking the dried manioc. Manioc is the root of the cassava plant, which is cultivated in surrounding fields by the women of the village. Then, off to the village mill with the crumbled manioc. Whoever owns one of these is the king. Only this allows the perfectly fine grading of the flour. The final powder has quite some power. 100 gram manioc flour are comparable to 100 grams spaghetti carbonara. This means that one bowl of flour can easily feed a whole extended family in Mbomo for a day. Back home, you can find the starch under the name tapioca. Tapioca is found, for example, inside the beets in bubble tea.